Leaders are not born. Leaders are made. They are made through self-reflection and capacity-building opportunities that will support them to lead on important processes, such as the one of establishing networks, alliances, and strong cooperation on thematic priorities of their region. Linking capacity building to regional thematic networking in our international training has been, for us, an extremely enriching and rewarding process, with benefits for me and I hope for all the participants from the civil society organizations of the Black Sea region who joined. I truly wish that they can now bring the inputs and the shared learning from the training into their next professional steps, working effectively together and amplifying the impact of their common actions on the society through strong regional civil societies, organizations, networks.
The course was very interesting and useful for the capacity building of the networks. During the course, we defined strategic approach, developed strategic documents with its operational work plan for the next 2 years of the networks. All of the members of the working group were engaged and participated in the process, and the opinions and viewpoints we also reflected and considered. Social Innovation and Entrepreneurship Center, I think, made some changes in its strategic approach and documents to adapt to the strategy of the network. We believe that strong networks will promote national, regional, and international development and cooperation among the key stakeholders and support coordination of actions with governments.
My name is Vitaly Misets. I'm the executive director of Ukrainian Coalition for Legal Aid, and I am thrilled to be part of the training program Capacity Building PES towards building network coalitions within CSO region. I guess I've got a lot of knowledge from this program. It helped me a lot to build my personal skills. It helped me a lot to develop my organization. And it helped me to start thinking more wider and probably go to the regional level, not think about the human rights protection in within the Ukraine, within my country, but within the Black Sea region in general. That's why I'm very glad that I was elected during this edition of Black Sea NGO Forum to be a leader of human rights working group for the next year. And I'm really eager to develop the working group, the human rights working group, to the full Black Sea human rights NGO network, which will be a really significant player on the field of human rights protection in the whole Black Sea region. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Zvia Deliziani. I'm representing International Business Development and Investment Promotion Center. I'm also the co-coordinator of the working group Education and Culture. My participation in regional CSO networks training program was quite useful and helpful in many ways because during this program we get very useful insights in how the networks are planned, developed, and what we should do for future development of our networks. Also, we get very practical insight and approach for formulation of the goals, objectives, and the strategic planning, which we, of course, all know, but we get very practical schemes from trainer. And we should mention that the training program in a whole, the selection of topics and the selection of the trainer was very successful. And I'm pretty sure that all the knowledge which we get during this program, we will use quite successfully in developing of the networks and, of course, in everyday work of our organization.